in the last 2 weeks, this country has gone through something that no country, no people should have to endure, least of all Israel, which has lived through some of the most awful scenes, the specter of violence and terrorism every day of its existence. And I want to share the deep condolences of the British people.